wins the right, one man to left, takes the snap, he fumbles the ball, it's still on the ground, we're running around, looks like Wakulla may have come up with it, and it is going to be Wakulla's ball. Wakulla's ball on the first snap, Trey Fisher fumbles the ball, and Lyric Oaks, number 7, comes up with a fumble recovery. That's how you start this game, boys.
Some shotgun formation. Twins to the left, one man to the right. He'll put Irvin in motion. Fakes the handoff. Horseman's going to keep himself. Runs near sideline here. He's across the 20, across the 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Touchdown!
Touchdown, War Eagles! One play, 24 yards. Jalen Worsham, touchdown. What a start to this football game. Here's a snap.
Quick throw, intercepted. Intercepted by Wakulla. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
Touchdown. That's what I'm talking about, boys. That's going to be number 10, Dwan Hughes. On the interception, in stride, touchdown, Warsham.
Spotted at the Gobby 27. Warsham up under center. Tight formation. Takes a snap. Hands the ball off to Bolden. He's on his feet. All the way in.
Touchdown.
Touchdown. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Jordan Bolden with a 27-yard touchdown rush to extend the lead. Warsham up under center, puts a man in motion, takes a snap, hands off to Bolden. Bolden bounces through the left.
Touchdown.
He's going to get in for a touchdown. War Eagles score again. We extend the lead. Shotgun formation, twins right, twins left, takes a snap, drops back, looking, here comes the flag, it's probably going to be holding, he tosses it up in the end zone, it's going to be intercepted,
yes.
Woo!